what it is.
I'm an honest woman.
It really is very good of you to help. Follow me. The counterfeit money is being spent nearby. Well, if you can call it counterfeit. With those printing plates, it's nearly impossible to tell the real notes from the fake ones.
Mr. Abeline.
If this gets out... Well, I've said this already. When people don't trust their currency, and we're already seeing riots...
Mr. Abeline.
I have the utmost faith in you, Miss Fry.
You two, follow me. I don't wish to be robbed on my way to the cart.
The counterfeiters.
Heard about the rioting at the bank?
They can riot all they like. We won't be giving back those plates.
What difference does it make? It's not like he has any real cash on him.
Since we've got the printing plates, it's all real cash.
She went her hands on someone she was hiding.
Did you hear those crowds? Sounds like all of London is rioting.
Nothing to do with us.
I can't believe Jacob's managed to shatter the entire economy. Father was right. He acts in haste and repents not at all. Go on. There you are. That's it. Gotta go.
Keep your eyes open. Anyone could be trying to get in.
Yes, sir.
Keep this place locked down.
Yes, sir.
Guard this place as you would the Bank of England itself.
Absolutely, sir.
Been a killing, maybe two.
You do not want to bother me today!
Wait.
She's dropping a guard!
Sneak these back into the bank.
Have any of this nonsense, miss? That's quite close enough.
There, as if they were never taken.
Dimitri! We have the details!
Mm-hmm.